So right now, we lost half our pack, but we're still the wolf pack, and we're running. We did one lap, kind of feels like 100, but we're getting there. How you feeling? Whining marathons, how do they pair? A lot of people would say no. We in our mind say yes. We got a few ideas. We're looking for the definition of a refreshing wine. How do we get out and do that? Let's run a marathon and drink some wine. We're fine. But feels kind of good. You know, I'm beating horses' ass. I'm not stopping until I reach that finish line. I can say, kiss it. Never drop the ball. Fuck are y'all thinking? Making sure the young money shit is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. Still want more. Sometimes in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever. Be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video. Where the sun is always out and you never get old. Alright, Urban Vibes, looking at the crew. We finished the race. Everyone's exhausted, tired. We're feeling great, feeling accomplished in life. Urban Vibes, we're about family. Yeah, you see us, we enjoy it too. 26 months, 13 miles. We got our crew together. But at the end of the day, people are always talking about refreshing wines. Crisp, cool wine, you know? Let's test that. Let's run a marathon and drink some wine. And think how things gonna be. What we got here is Montezopa's the producer. Verdicchio's the grape. It's a cool grape out of northern Italy. Usually real crisp, shows a mineral like effect to it, not really like those two. And our wine after the race, let's give it a shot. Pass it around. It's been to be shared. I want to say this retails like $16 a bottle. We just got done a race, and it honestly is cool in my mouth. That it's got a great acidity to it. I mean, my mouth was really, really dry. You guys see that? How your mouth is dry from the race, and then it starts salivating, things like that happen. That's the acidity in the wine. Clean acidity. John's about to take a dive in the water.
You're going in the
water,
John.
But we're getting close here. Verdicchio's the grape. Fontezope is the producer out of the marsh in Italy.
Feels refreshing. Feels good.
Urban Vine coming at you. 2010.
Plastic cups.
Undefeated.
Urban's good.
Beach tasting.
010. Undefeated.
And you say New York City. Platform, hey!
Just thank you. The wine club's coming this month. We got some special stuff for you. It's time to take over. Look at these guys.